You know, I definitely take pride in it. I take pride in having a role on this team, and you know, that includes having to know, you know, a bunch of different positions. And what it takes is really just, you know, being in your playbook and paying attention, because, you know, at practice you're not going to get every rep, but you got to be locked in and see the adjustments, the corrections, you know, in meetings after, and be ready to apply them even if you haven't actually done it on the field yet.
Is it tough to know all those positions and, like, know the checks and everything you have to do to still play fast? Is that tough for you?
Yeah, it can be tough, but, you know, it's a challenge that we have to take. You know, we got a lot on our plate, and that's what's expected of us at receiver and, you know, just in the NFL in general. So, you know, I don't take it lightly. And so, you know, I try to do my best to be able to step up and play fast, you know, at whatever position I'm at.
How different are the positions, the three different positions? Is it like the difference in playing shortstop and second base or something like that?
I don't really play baseball, so I don't know. But, I mean, it's all receiver at the end of the day. It's more just, you know, understanding the concept, you know, the big picture, what's going on in every play, and that can really help out a lot if you just know what the big picture is and, you know, what the goal is that we're trying to accomplish with every play. You can, you know, plug in different spots and be able to make it work.
I think we hear from my coaches, teammates, after a game, like Monday night, we made some big contributions. Maybe how much does it help from a confidence standpoint?
Yeah, it's huge. You know, seeing how excited guys get, you know, when I am able to make a play, you know, it feels great. I feel like, you know, it shows, you know, how, you know, some of my teammates feel about me and how coaches feel about me. And it's a confidence booster, no doubt, being able to see guys get hyped up and excited for my own success.
How much would make it easier next time out? I mean, you've been in some big situations now that you almost feel like you're not phased by opportunities.
Yeah, it just gives me confidence going forward. You know, Monday night game, you know, against a really good team, you know, that gives you a lot of confidence that you can do it, you know, again and again against, you know, more good opponents going down the stretch.
Are you any more comfortable with your place on the roster now? Or are you still feeling like an undrafted guy who's proving himself every day?
A little bit of both. You know, I wouldn't say comfortable, but, you know, I feel good about my place on the team and my role and what's asked of me. But I feel like I have to have the mindset, you know, that, you know, nothing's promised, nothing's given. I got to go, you know, earn it every time I'm out there.
What kind of conversations do you guys have weekly about the first 15 or whatever scripting and the mindset without coming to the game?
You know, really throughout the week, it's just, you know, building that game plan. You know, we'll figure out, you know, what we're going to be running. You know, towards the end of the week, once everything's kind of been brought together, we've been able to look at the film and, you know, lock down, you know, what our plan is. But, you know, how our mindset is, it doesn't really matter, you know, what the play is. It's about the players and them executing the plays.
How much you got to get that first 15 working? You've only scored 20 points in the first quarter.
Yeah, I mean, I guess it's something we could definitely improve on. You know, that's just something to work on from there, and we're going to try to improve in every aspect of the game.
Ryan said you had a big block that helped spring Derek on the long touchdown. Do you take as much pride in that as you do making a big catch?
Yeah, definitely. I was hype after that play and that block. You know, that's what's asked of us here, you know, at Tennessee, is you got to be able to block. And I feel like that's a pretty cool thing, you know, to still be able to do in the NFL with a lot of, you know, teams, you know, passing a lot more. And, you know, we definitely take pride in being able to finish runs and finish our blocks and let Derek get out there and score. I don't know anything about Lucy, but I'm a huge, you know, dog fan. I got my own dog. I rescued him about 5-6 months ago. He's about to turn 1 in November. So definitely go out there, adopt dogs, rescue dogs, because they need it. They need families, you know, that care about them, and they need, you know, people that are going to take care of them and treat them right.
How much pride do you take in with your ability to step into a moment like Monday night in the fourth quarter and rise to maybe like a little bit different level, I guess?
Yeah, I mean, I just, when I was out there, I was really just thinking, you know, I got to execute. And that's the biggest thing is, you know, I did have another opportunity. And, you know, just, you know, what was asked of me, I knew what I had to do to make those plays. And, you know, Ryan gave, you know, good passes, good balls. And I feel like it's not really more like rising to another level as much as, you know, I'm just trying to be there to help the team win.
They talk about how much you run, you know, whether it's blocking in the running game, knowing different positions. How much pride do you take in whatever role you're given for a play or a drive or a series or a game, you can do it?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's a big part of just being in this league. I feel like you got to be able to do, add value in so many different ways. And that's something that, you know, I want to be able to do. And, you know, I do take some pride in that. And being able to be reliable for this team, to have a direct impact on the game and, you know, help the team win. That's kind of what my thought was coming in to the NFL, coming here to Tennessee, is just being able to have an impact on winning games. And, you know, I'm glad, you know, I had an opportunity to do that this past week on Monday, and looking forward to doing it again.